I'm Myrna Hayatin with Gallerium. Today I want to discuss with you works by Francoise Gilot, who is a very well-known international artist in her mid-80s today. She is represented by galleries throughout the world, including Gallerium. This work is Les Soleils. It was painted in 1958. It is an oil on canvas. A little bit about Gilot. She was the paramour of Pablo Picasso for about 10 years. They had two children together. Okay. This was painted in 1958 after she left Picasso.